Hello, magical friends, and welcome back to my channel. I am Ashley, and this is my magical space. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and you can follow me on Instagram, Facebook, and TikTok. So today's video is brought to you by Secretlab and their amazing new design, just in time for Hogwarts Legacy, hopefully to be released soon. Secretlab, they design really amazing comfy gaming chairs, and us Harry Potter fans finally have one, so I'm super excited, A, that they sent me this, but B, I get to give one away. So let's unbox this together. Pay attention for a secret word that I will be letting everybody know at some point in the video. The giveaway will be running from December 7th to December 23rd or 24th. I'll put the information up on the screen. So what do we have here? This is the TITAN Evo 2022 series, Harry Potter Edition, which is amazing. And I have to say that the packaging is already just so amazing. They make the entire process an experience, which I'm just super excited to get into this. So this was on top when I opened up the box. So it says Secretlab TITAN Evo 2022 series. And then look at this. It has the instructions, and it also does have a QR code that you can scan, and it will have a video because, you know, for some of us, putting things together is a little complicated. They also have these amazing Secretlab memory foam lumbar pillows. And they have four of them to choose from. So you can get one to represent whatever house you are in. So Slytherin, Hufflepuff, Ravenclaw, or Gryffindor, as everybody knows I am in. So I cannot wait to open this. And is the box not so cute that they did them in house colors? That's a really nice, like, magical little touch. So we will open that once we have the chair built. And for the giveaway, you can choose whatever house you are in for your pillow. So we will get to that after. This amazing little envelope. It says, welcome home to comfort, Secretlab access. Be sure to follow Secretlab on all of their social media channels. I will make it super easy for you to do so. Secretlab microfiber cloth, Harry Potter edition, mischief managed. Oh my goodness, you guys, look how cute that is. They really have, like, thought about all of the little details. How amazing is this? So TITAN Evo 2022 series, Secretlab. Okay, so this is just like the user manual that they call the access kit, which is awesome. Let's get into this. I am not showing you the box right now, but I will. I have it propped up so that it's easier for me to open. So first we have foam. Oh, wow. Okay, so as soon as you open the box, I don't know if you can see inside, but I will take it out. You've got the chair. It is a size small, so if you do win the giveaway, or if you want to purchase one yourself, the link to purchase one of these is in my bio. And I would appreciate it if you would go and click that link. So you can choose the size of your chair, and same thing if you win the giveaway. No way. Oh my god. No freaking way. Oh my god, I owe their design team like a butterbeer and a hug. And my firstborn child. I have never, like, even if I had to design a gaming chair myself, I don't think that I would have come up with anything better. Like, you guys, this is stunning. So you've got, this is suede, I believe, with some stitching, and it's got like the Hogwarts, oh my goodness. Design. I know I'm missing the word. The beautiful Secretlab on the headrest. Wow. Silhouette. That was the word I was looking for. But Kay, if you think that this is cool, and it's the Marauder matte colors, which is amazing, but look at the back. Oh, please tell me you can see the back. And there goes Hedwig, just took a dive right off the desk. So, oh my god. So Secretlab again, but you guys, the footprints literally are like raised on the seat back. And it says, I solemnly swear I'm up to no good. Oh, mischief managed. And then it has more footprints down below. What is that? Secretlab, what are you? Secretlab authentic. There's some sort of like, it looks like the Wi-Fi symbol or volume symbol down here. I gotta see what this is about. So adjusting lumbar position. Well, what do I do with this? Oh, it's just foam to come off. Okay. Okay, so we've got the Secretlab magnetic. Oh, yep. That's nice. Okay, so the chair is put together and I did require a little bit of help. Not because the process was difficult, because it wasn't, but a lot of the pieces are actually a little bit heavy. And so just to be safe, I did have some assistance putting it together, but it does assemble very easily. Everything snaps together. You are given a screwdriver, you are given Allen keys. Nothing was complicated if you followed the assembly instructions provided. So that was all, yeah, not hard at all. So let's open the memory foam lumbar pillow. I saved this to open with you guys because, I mean, let's see. Okay, so you open it, you've got Secretlab, Harry Potter, Wizarding World. We've got this really cute Gryffindor, Secretlab, what are you? So memory foam, Secretlab lumbar pillows are filled with dense premium memory foam that effortlessly supports the natural arch of your arc of your lower back. Soft and super supportive for hours of exceptional comfort. Ooh, it's wrapped in a plush velour. Okay. Oh, look at that. Okay, this is so cute. So it always says on the black bags that it is inspected and sealed for freshness, which is a nice touch. What? Wow. Wow. Oh, yes. It is just like, this feels like the pillow that I sleep with. Like, I have a special memory foam pillow to sleep with. And so you've got the Secretlab logo here and the Harry Potter logo here and then Gryffindor. And so, wow, that's really nice. Like, I can't wait to see what Hufflepuff, Ravenclaw, and Slytherin look like. They did a really, it's just so soft. It's so nice. Oh my goodness, I'm just gonna just stick it. I am going to be able to play Hogwarts Legacy for weeks straight until I complete absolutely everything that they have to offer. Oh, this is amazing. I don't know if I showed you guys this. Well, I didn't because I was putting it together and you're not gonna be able to see me stand up for a second, but watch this. Ready? It is magnetic. Oh, I suck. Okay, ready? Magic. It is magnetic, so it just sticks and it doesn't come off. And then you have the lumbar pillow. Let me show you guys all of the amazing details on this chair. Okay, so the secret word for the giveaway so that you can enter to win one of these amazing chairs, head over to my Instagram from December 7th to I think December 24th, and then I'll announce the winner on December 25th if I remember correctly. You can pick your lumbar pillow and you will give them your sizing so that you get a chair that fits you. This is a size small because I am 5'2". So yes, secret word for the giveaway for your extra entry, and please do not share the secret word or you will lose your bonus entry. It's a secret. Do not put it in the comments of this video. Just keep it to yourself and DM me. So the secret word is Ron Weasley. I'm not gonna put it on the screen in bold letters, so hopefully you watch the full video through. If you would like a bonus entry for the giveaway, the secret word is Ron Weasley. This is the most amazing chair that I have ever seen in my entire life. The TITAN Evo 2022 Harry Potter Edition is out now. You can use the link in the description to purchase one for yourself, and you can follow them on all of their social media channels. As well as follow me on mine. Instagram, Facebook, and TikTok. Make sure you go check out their website, because even if you aren't absolutely in love with Harry Potter, they do have so many other fandoms that you can choose from. And I personally have never seen chairs like this before, and what expectation versus reality were two very different things, because I have never seen a gaming chair before. My expectations were like a cloth material, Yeah, I wasn't really sure. I was thinking like, you know, when you work a 9 to 5, they have those office chairs. That's what I was thinking. This is like suede. Because the detail and thought that they put into the design of this chair just goes above and beyond everything that I personally would have thought to do. So just bravo to Secretlab. Once again, thank you very much to them for gifting this to me and for giving you guys the chance to win one yourself. So head over to my Instagram, make sure you check out the giveaway post, like, subscribe, follow me on Instagram, Facebook, TikTok, follow them on their social media channels. And nothing but love and Lumos for the week ahead. Thanks, guys.